So Maida's just a gorgeous bride, and Chris really got himself together. That was really great. I knew both of them, and you know.
On TV?
What?
What's going on?
Why are you here?
Why are you doing an interview?
I do, because I introduced both of them.
You know, I did.
No, I did.
We did.
Okay, we did.
He's a very kind person. He is probably the kindest person that I know.
I first met Sumedha, when I would send him text message, it would take 3 days to respond.
You know, Chris kept telling me, am I going to get murdered here?
Yeah.
Am I going to get murdered here?
I remember that.
At some point in the night, I think our eyes met over the crowds. And I don't know what it was, maybe the strobe lights or something. And I just saw him. And something just hit. And I think that was the moment when I was like, if I believed in love at first sight, this could be it.
Was I printed out a fake newspaper, will she say yes, you know, will you marry me, that kind of stuff. Put it inside a newspaper and had him go fetch it. He came back with the newspaper. She was like, I don't know what this newspaper is, like it's delivered in the evening. but then she starts to open it and she sees the page, she's like, oh no, what is this? Throws the newspaper, just starts walking around, and then I get on one knee and ask her to marry me, which was nice. Eventually, she said yes.
Na tujhko pata.